Hello, everyone. Welcome to Rose Chinese. Follow Rose Chinese and speak Chinese with Chinese Cafe Online. Today, we're going to learn Lesson 27. I work in Shanghai.
我在上海工作。
I work in Shanghai.
我在上海工作。
I work in Shanghai.
他在伦敦工作。
He works in London.
他在伦敦工作。
He works in London.
他不在纽约工作。
She doesn't work in New York.
他不在纽约工作。
She doesn't work in New York.
你在香港工作吗？
Do you work in Hong Kong?
你在香港工作吗?
Do you work in Hong Kong?
你喜欢在巴黎工作吗?
Do you like to work in Paris?
你喜欢在巴黎工作吗?
Do you like to work in Paris?
你的女儿在悉尼工作吗?
Does your daughter work in Sydney?
你的女儿在悉尼工作吗?
Does your daughter work in Sydney?
你的儿子在不在马德里工作?
Does your son work in Madrid?
你的儿子在不在马德里工作。
Does your son work in Madrid? Do you have any questions or suggestions? Please send an email to the email addresses on the screen. Or you can chat with me on Skype.
Now, challenging time. Please comment and answer the following question in Chinese.Which city do you work in? Thank you very much. Bye-bye.